this beautiful place is Glendalough, very very close to Dublin, in the Wicklow Mountains. This video is all about showing you Glendalough, which is free of charge, and the Wicklow Mountains as well, some lakes, some good landscapes as well. This is a perfect place if you have one day spare on your trip in Ireland or in Dublin. So I highly recommend you add the Wicklow Mountains, Glendalough and Wicklow to your itinerary. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and you can find some info for your next trip to Ireland and to Dublin and the usual stuff. If you like the video, thumbs up. Leave a comment if you've been to this part of Ireland or if you're planning to come here. I'll put more information about all these places in the box below, so you can check them and ask to me by email or by leaving a comment. And as usual, if you wanna see more videos like this from Ireland and more food and travel videos, subscribe! Photography or videography and you like hiking in nature, this is a place you have to check out. Just a piece of advice, it can be really really crowded during the weekend, but there's always a way to escape from people, so do not give up. Come, it's free of charge and it is beautiful, and I'm sure even if there are people, it's not so bad. Thank you.